So I was there before the Blessed Sacrament, praying the rosary. And then suddenly the Lord appeared. And I saw him, killer, this is Jesus, with a sword in his own hand. And I started trembling. I said, Lord, what is this? He didn't say anything. He just stretched out his arms with the sword in his hands towards me. And then I also stretched my hands and received the sword. As soon as I received the sword, it turned into a rosary. It turned into the rosary. Then the Lord now spoke. Boko Haram is gone. Boko Haram is gone. Boko Haram is gone. 3 times he said that, and then he disappeared. I didn't need any prophet to give me the explanation. It was clear that with the rosary, we'll be able to expel Boko Haram from our diocese.